we already had one slipstream under our belt, so I think we had a bit more of an idea of what to expect. At least the people who had come before had an idea of what to expect, so they helped this year to keep the momentum going and to help other people understand what it was all about.
You know, the energy comes from her, and it's pretty hard not to be attracted to that. And so when she shared the vision of Slipstream and why she wanted to do and connect people, absolutely, I definitely wanted to be a part of that.
And I fell in love with what she was doing, the idea of connected emotion, bringing all of us together. And I really came last year, I thought, to support Chloe, and it turned out that I think I got a lot more out of it than I had anticipated.
I think everybody that lives with diabetes at one point or another feels all alone. And to have an opportunity like this to connect with other people living with diabetes is awesome.
I'm usually the only diabetic, so this has been definitely a different experience for me.
It's sort of ironic, but you sort of forget about having diabetes. It just becomes normal.
If you're a little high or if you're a little low, there's no sort of, there's no guilt. I haven't felt any guilt this week about having a low or having, you know, an elevated sugar, so.
I had very limited access to, I guess, connections to people with type 1 before then, and I thought it would be a great way to see how others were living.
This is the first time I've been with a group that I felt most like me.
Everyone has their test kits out, everyone's CGM is going off, everyone has the Dex tabs for low, so it becomes more of a normal thing as opposed to being the internal stress that you're always thinking, what's my blood sugar? When I go cross-country skiing, am I gonna go low? Oh my gosh, what do I do to prepare? Instead of having those like internal thoughts, they're out there and we're just talking about it, so it's normal conversation.
Up here, everyone has type 1 diabetes, everyone knows what's going on with you, so there's nothing to hide. You actually can be very open about everything and learn so much from each other.
To suddenly be back in that environment was really good for me, sort of spiritually as a diabetic.
It's very new for me to be around this many diabetics, and I couldn't be happier. I love it.
A big part of it is just knowing that they know what a low actually feels like. You can describe in a million different ways what a low feels like, what a high feels like, but until someone's actually experienced it, they don't know all the emotions that, it's not just the shakiness of a low, it's the fear that goes along with it.
For me, it's just a chance to be able to chat with people who are going through the same things that I am. And it's a chance for me to just really actually be myself. I don't need to feel weird about testing in front of people or try to hide my pump, and it's just great. It's very relaxing, actually.
Everybody has a different story, and yet this disease is something that ties us all together and probably bonds us in a way that even your best friend otherwise, and you wouldn't have a bond like that.
It's really important to surround yourself with good people, and not only your medical team, but people like Chloe and people like, you know, everybody here at the Slipstream, because I've learned honestly more at Slipstream from other people living with diabetes than I have going to clinics and from doctors. And that's not to take a shot at doctors, but in anything in life, surround yourself with great people and you'll be fine, and that's what Slipstream's all about.
I think it's really inspiring to be around other people who have diabetes and who've had a lot of different experiences than me. You can just learn so much from other people, and I think that's one thing that Connected Emotion has done.
Thank you so much to all those people who make this what it is and who will continue to make it what it is. It's this is what it's all about, it's coming together, and so I couldn't have picked a better team of people to be by my side